Okay, so we're just about to hit 8.4 volts, which is the new maximum setting. I've made sure that we're charging. Still charging here. About 8.4 on the battery. That's the current shunt. So with any luck, we'll hit the limit very shortly. There it is. Now both charge and discharge are on at the same time, but then charge goes off and we're going down. By Jove, I think we've got it. That looks like about 9.5 amps based on 1 ohm of resistance. Oh yay.